All right, check it out, friends. Tonight we're gonna make some 4th of July sparklers, Mark Thomas builder style. And we're gonna be using the Echo CSG 7410 cutoff saw right here. This has the 14-inch abrasive blade, and I'm cutting some 1.5-inch tube steel. It's 1/16-inch thick. Happy 4th, everyone.